speaker is Abu Mumin from the Osmani Trust.
Assalamu alaikum. I just want, can everyone hear me? Can you hear me? We gotta make sure the National Front, the BNP, the EDL hear us. No, no, EDL!
No, no, EDL!
Down, down, EDL!
No, no, EDL!
Down, down, fascism!
No, no,
do you remember the NF, the BNP? Do you remember Altab Ali? He was murdered. We had named the park after him. Do I remember? Do you remember? Our houses, our families were attacked in this very brick lane and across our hamlets. We have stopped them. And the reason why we have stopped them, we have come together as one community. We set aside our differences, our political differences, our religious differences, all differences, and we came together as one community. Can we do this again?
Yes.
I tell you, we need to teach our young people about one community. We need to teach them about hatred of EDL. Today, I brought my son to teach him about racism and fascism. From Osmani Trust, we not only oppose the EDL, we oppose all forms of extremism. We are one community. Together, we are strong. And if we are divided, we will lose. Assalamu alaikum.